Hello, the Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering at Amit University Jharkhand is marking its signature since its inception with a vision to introduce the global trends through current research and development to give direction in proper teaching and research. The curriculum is an amalgamation of the domain-specific as well as interdisciplinary courses with the essential value-added courses for the skill set development of the student. Special care is taken for developing the skill set of the students with regular advice from the industry experts. The students' dedication brought pride for the department in many areas, including academic appreciation, research, culture, sports.
Hello. Amity University Jharkhand has very successfully been able to create a culture where the students are also involved. Research culture at AUJ is very impactful and product oriented. Design thinking is an integral part of engineering projects. We offer the platform for students to learn all the aspects of research. We also organize various student-centric extension activities where the students and faculty participate in reaching with messages, aid and assistance.
We, the Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering at MET University Jharkhand, organize periodic technical events for the skill development of our students. We organize international conferences, guest lectures, and pre-placement trainings for the students on regular intervals. We have developed our own robotics research lab to facilitate our students to work on some model-based scientific products for the application of the society.
The Department of VCE has a very good record of placements for students. The placements for both the batches has marked a record of more than one company. The major recruiters being TCS, Capgemini, Rich Telecom, Byju's and many more. Many students have been grabbing jobs at both the hands. The department has got highly qualified, dedicated and experienced faculties who continuously motivate students for skill enhancement and all-round development for campus placements.